Okay. You've got me again now, I'm afraid. I've got a little story for you now. About when I was a little kiddie. Yeah, that was a few years ago, wasn't it? It's nice speaking to some of you out there. The lady from London, Norfolk again. That was good speaking to her. And TikTok lady. And I've had some breast, some red breast in the break. I did enjoy that red breast. It wasn't attached to a lady, unfortunately, but it was. It tasted good. Oh, by the way, I became a granddad about 7 weeks ago. So I haven't been back since I've been a granddad. So I'm getting there. Not long to go now. Nearly. And I've just been told that I'm going to die soon as well. I think he implied that. Die every night I do this. But yeah, I've got a nasty disease. I'm going to die from it. He scared me. Okay. I'm going to put some music on after that solemn announcement. Okay, so when I was a little kid, a long, long time ago, my mummy and daddy, they bought me my first single, which is by a man called Henry Mancini. And it's this one, called The Pink Panther. On a vinyl disc, and then when I got to about 10, I got more into AC/DC and Led Zeppelin like this. Give me some love, Simon Pink, that's very kind. What have you got on your boobie? Look at your boobie, I can't
birthday.
Tell.
Birthday?
Not another one. Is that allowed?
No.
How many have you had now? Looks at least 20. Maybe 21? 16? 60?
No, no, no. She's
53.
53?
Yeah. Is it? Okay. You're younger than me, let's just say that. So yeah, I've got two. I was born in 69, so there you go, you've got to get up there. I'm fucking old, don't I? What's your name?
21. Kate.
Kate. Should we sing Kate a song?
Yes.
Should we sing Kate a song?
Yes.
Kate.
Yes.
Kate.
Yes, honey. You
know. Okay, here we go. Three cheers for Kate! Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! Hey! The drinks are on Kate, she just said. That's very kind. Thanks, Kate. I appreciate that. Okay, I do notice that the average age has come down by a couple of years, at least. So we're going to do something for the youngsters. It's only fair. It's only fair. This is called the da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da song. Because you've got to sing da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You know it, you know it. You know it, yeah? This is called Chelsea Dagger.
Oh,
the Fratellas. Oh, yes, Kate. Oh, yes. I want to see you singing it. Sorry to all the cultured people in here. That's the one. Here we go. Do Everyone, it's Kate's birthday. She'll buy you a drink, I'm sure she will. Very nice, Kate. She's the one with the badge on her boobie. I can't help looking at it. Sorry, Kate. I'm looking at the badge, not the boobie. Okay. You are a mere youngster to me. Kate and her daughter, a crazy daughter. Here's another one for the kids. It's a bit of Blink 182. It's a Blink 182 times, and you'll have it. It's called All the Small Things.
Y'all right, this is
Okay, so the kids, they had Blink-182. But I'll tell you what we had. We're gonna fight for your right to party! Let's have some Beastie Boys, shall we? Let's see you on the singles and dance in this one. Kids, bit of American punk rock. We got any Americans in? We got an American, one American in. I think I'll be safe. It's cool. This is by Green Day, it's called American Idiot.
Yeah.
Okay, so you've got Green Day. We had I'm Very Lazy Rockstar, who I think was better than Green Day. Brian Wood, because I'm that age. Okay. He was so lazy, they called him Idol. This is Billy Idol. I love Billy Idol. Okay, let's try again.
I'm gonna
I felt the love there. That's great. Okay.